I try. ¿Cómo se dice I try?
Intento.
God. Look, I need you guys to follow me around. And you know it too. See? Are you the major? When I was very young, my father used to play Count Basie for me. And because of that, I joined the band. And then when I was very young, they gave me a solo, and I thought I was the coolest guy in town. As a result, I started listening to jazz, in addition to all the things you listen to when you grow up, rock and roll and R&B. But the thing about jazz that was always the most interesting to me is that all the information, all the theory, all the knowledge all the most important things about music you find in jazz. And so it was kind of one, taste, following your tastes and your interests, and also trying to find knowledge. And all the knowledge is in jazz. So, you know, jazz isn't the only music that I like. I love reggae and I love salsa and I love, you know, I love rock and I mean, I love R&B. I love all music, really. But jazz is where, you know, it feels good. Oh, Tinnitus. Well, I'm really grateful to Tinnitus. They're a jazz trio on a very high level, and I'm honored they asked me to be the solo voice in their group. Boy, they're good guys, and it's a lot of fun playing music with them. Thank you. what an unbelievable experience. I mean, sometimes things fall out of the sky and you just don't know why they happen. I came down here to teach a big band. There is no big band. And then I meet Tinnitus and all the professors at UJET and all of the family and all of the students. And then they all come to this concert that they allowed me to perform for them. And they've treated me with such kindness. It's been unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. And I, like I mentioned before, I'm completely overwhelmed with their kindness and hospitality. I mean, where in the world are you going to have people welcome you to come play your music for them and have them treat you with such respect? It's been overwhelming. And I think I have more friends in Tabasco. So I'm very grateful to the people of Tabasco for allowing me in their lives. So make some noise.